Hello, this is Ryan with Off Leash K9 Training, Augusta, Georgia. I have Cardi here with me. Cardi is a 10-month-old standard poodle. She's going to be with us for the 2-week board and train. Owner's complaints are not too many complaints. Mostly that she just pulls pretty hard on the leash. Says that she tugs really, really bad when you try to take her out for a walk. Says that she gets really distracted, doesn't listen, follow basics when they're out in public environments. Get stimulated really, really easily. Says that she chews things up here and there, not too often, but every once in a while she'll grab something and try to chew it up, probably more for attention. Dog social, people social, get along fine with other dogs and other people. So we're going to see what exactly she knows and how she's going to listen right now. Cardi, come. Cardi, come. Good girl. Come on, sweetie. Yes, 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 yes. Can you sit?
A good sit.
Yeah, it's a good sit, Cardi. Down. What's that mean?
Down.
No. Can you place? Cardi, place. Here. Cardi, here.
So as you can see, not
listening too well, doesn't know too much, basic sit. So we're going to work with her for the next 2 weeks, especially on those leash manners, get her out to lots of public environments and work on that stimulation, try to control that, make sure she's performing and listening well, no matter what the distraction is or what public environment that she's at, and we'll be back in 2 weeks with an update. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.